Pressure is mounting tonight on Hartlepool's mayor to resign. A debate is being held on the future of Stephen Akers-Belcher. He's been in the post for just 18 months. It follows his dismissal for gross misconduct from his day job at Newcastle City Council. He claims he's been punished for speaking out about the quality of care for vulnerable adults in the city. Lee Johnson reports.
His critics have branded him an embarrassment to the town. He insists he's been punished for blowing the whistle on the way vulnerable adults are cared for. Hartlepool's ceremonial mayor is locked in a legal battle with Newcastle City Council after he was dismissed from his job for gross misconduct. And tonight, a public meeting is being held in Hartlepool to discuss his future.
The opposition are very opinionated. You look at their track record, they've opposed me at every level. This is a new thing for the opposition to continue to do and work at grinding me down. But as I say, it's business as usual. I've got to focus on the job in hand and I'm not going to be distracted by that.
And it's these opposition councillors that have prompted tonight's debate.
As a ceremonial mayor with those civic duties, part of your role is to promote Hartlepool. In order to maintain that role, it's best that you take some time out to sort out all these various problems, and then if his name is cleared, absolutely come back. If not, I think he really needs to step down permanently.
Hartlepool Council has backed its mayor, saying his dismissal is a personal matter which doesn't affect his ability to be ceremonial mayor or a councillor. Up to 100 people are expected to attend tonight's meeting here at the Civic Centre in Hartlepool. But do people in the town think their mayor should quit?
Most of you think he should resign. Simple as that. He's not doing the town any good at all.
I quite sympathise with him. Because they get, like, ideas about people. Until they know all the details, they could ruin their lives.
Well, I think you should just step down. Once you're tarnished, that's it, isn't it? You know?
Newcastle City Council denies Mr. Akers-Belcher was sacked for whistleblowing, although it won't say why he was dismissed. In the meantime, the mayor says unless he's told he doesn't have the support of his fellow Hartlepool councillors this evening, he's no intention of quitting. Lee Johnson, BBC Look North, Hartlepool.